So how do you paint with like a bunch of oil paint and you like use a ton?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, if it's wet, I mean dry.
So like
probably here. And then you're gonna have the fence is gonna come through.
Let me put the wall.
Thank you.
I
So I'm set up in my own backyard here, and I wanted to actually set up away from the location, away from the subject that I was working on, because I have enough information in here. I want to figure out what's working, what's not working. Hydrangeas need some work. And then something kind of in this middle area I want to work on. And I'm sure I'll end up fiddling with some of the flowers, but yeah, so I'm set up at home and yeah, just put a little more work onto it, see if I can finish it off. And info's out for my September workshop, which is gonna be over in the Tetons, not here in Montana. So if you're interested in painting the Tetons with me from the Idaho side, check the link down below.
The hose.
I'm gonna be on YouTube. I know, it's so exciting.
Yeah. I know. Little girl.
Becky. No.